Hi, and welcome to Aiken Adventures.
Today, we're taking you to Saint Augustine, Florida. In St. Augustine, Florida today. St. Augustine is the oldest city in the United States. Most of the attractions in St. Augustine are the oldest or the first. We are standing in front of the oldest store museum. I recommend taking the hop on, hop off tour when you come to St. Augustine because there are so many things to see. And actually, it's not too expensive per person. We usually pay somewhere between $25 to $30. The lady at the desk told us that she could give it to us cheaper at the counter than we could get online. The Old Town trolley tours begin at the old jail.
Most of these tours cost money.
So it's our practice to usually just take the hop on, hop off tour, walk around outside the buildings and appreciate all the free stuff. But you can pay just a little bit less by paying for packages that go along with the tour. That can save you money if you still want to go inside and check out all the things.
Step is the information center.
Now we're on St. George Street. St. George Street is filled with shops and restaurants, and it's about lunchtime, so we're gonna see if we can find some place kind of affordable for us to be able to eat as a family.
Thank you.
is that is pretty reasonably priced. Some sandwiches between $13 to $15 for like chicken sandwiches and burgers, and then they have seafood right around the $15 mark as well. The next stop on our tour is the Castillo de San Marcos Fort.
Protestant churches on this tour that were built by Henry Flagler. Grace United Methodist Church. Ancient City Baptist Church. Presbyterian Church.
The next stop on our tour is Flagler College. It used to be a beautiful hotel, and now it's a beautiful place to go to school. Say that while all of the colonial history in Saint Augustine is really interesting, my favorite part of Saint Augustine is the Henry Flagler architecture. This stop is the Plaza de Constitución. The Cathedral Basilica of Saint Augustine. and the governor's house. Next stop, Magnolia Avenue, one of the most famous streets in all of the United States. It really is challenging to capture just how beautiful it is on video with all of the live oak trees arching over the streets. And then also all of the Spanish moss hanging down. It really is a sight to behold in person for sure. Our current stop is the site of the first mass held in the New World. We've been lugging this in and out of the trolley all day long. It's been really convenient for when we've been pushing her all around the town. I'll tell you, it doesn't fit very well in between the seats, but we did get a little bit better as the day went on.
Hi, this is Anthony and Elena.
If you've enjoyed this video, then we invite you to like, subscribe, and hit the bell notification icon as you follow us for all of our adventures around Florida.